Hey guys, Jim here. Working on the amaran gas tank. So here we're looking at the tunnel. And where I got the seam in the tunnel is now welded inside and out. Before it was just welded on the outside. Then I got the shell. And I got the back part in there. It's welded on the inside. And it's just tacked on the outside. Finish that up later. In the front, this part's been fun. I'm not really much of a sheet metal guy, and I've never built a gas tank before, but from experience, I find when you're trying something new, sometimes you just make a mess and then clean it up. So I'm in the mess phase right now. So I got all these pieces here that I bent up separate because I had trouble getting this top half of the shell done in one piece. It just wasn't working out. So anyways, that's in place and welded on the inside, and I still have the pieces to complete the lower half of the front, which I'll be doing soon. And if you look at the outside, that's what I mean by talking about a mess. Look at that. Looks like the surface from a planet or something. Anyways, I'm in the mess phase and I'll clean it up. Talk to you later.